$100 an hour reading in English. Oh, really? Okay, at the end of this video, we'll know if this guy's a lying sack of dog or the real deal. If it's a real money making opportunity, you'll be able to take advantage. So my name's Rob and I test side hustles, and I'm gonna tell you what I found out about this guy. What I'm talking about is this acx.com, where you can be a narrator and you can get paid to read books, and there's thousands of books, and it explains how you do it. You just sign up. I got a couple jobs posted, and I got one in particular here that pays $60 an hour. This person was a producer and they wanted me to dictate this book. However, you're getting paid $60 to make an hour of content. To read 1 hour out loud takes several hours, unless you're an absolute perfect silver tongue genius. You have to redo it a couple times, and if everything doesn't sound perfectly, then you don't get paid. So everything needs to be perfect. So it takes a lot longer. $400 an hour? What are you talking about? Like, do these people even try the side hustles they suggest? Obviously they don't, because if they did, they would know that there's nothing like that. There is no $400 an hour. I didn't see any $400 an hour. The guy's way off. He's a clown. Total clown. One, is it time intensive? Yes, it's very labor intensive. Two, is it passive? No. Three, is it risky? No. Four, is there any money required up front? No. And, oh, I would give it maybe a thumbs up, but it's not my best gig that I've done. There's much better ones. In fact, my side hustle that you can do in the bio link is much, much better, and it's all passive. All right, talk to you later.